So Art, you started training in Los Alamitos with California Chrome. You went to Hollywood, you won. You went to Santa Anita, you won too. Churchill, you won. You went to Preakness, then to Belmont. And just last Saturday, you went to Del Mar and went in some big races and really put a smile on all your fans.
Well, I
want
to thank everybody for Northern California. This is my call home. For over 30 years, trained horses. It's a great honor and privilege to be back here. Once in a lifetime, things happen to you in life, and this is my shot. So I appreciate everybody showing up, and thank you very much. And a lot of fun looking ahead for the future. Dubai, Royal Ascot, where I might get to meet the Queen.
The day after the Derby, you still couldn't believe you won the Kentucky Derby.
Yeah, I had to pinch myself. You know, when you go to bed, I didn't get to bed that night until about 1 o'clock. But I did get up about 4:30 because I had to make sure Chrome was all right. I said, wow. I said, I just won the Kentucky Derby. That's pretty cool.
We have a final hand that I'm here to Golden Fields. He was a jockey here for 23 years and then a trainer, Art Sherman.
Okay.
Here, I got a couple of things. First of all, I have this from the Derby.
Oh, wow.
Whoa, you went to the Derby?
I go every year. I sign that.
All right. Oh, my God.
Oh, look. Harry signed that.
All
great
right.
Job.
Oh, man. This is getting.
Harry signed that.
All right.
Hit the poster.
We got
all right, one. Do one.
Do one.
We got Harry signed that.
All right.
I understand, Sammy. Sammy only signs flat out here.
All right, just fine.